राहुल द्रविड़ की काफी इमोशनल एक इंटरव्यू था। उनका कोचिंग टेन्योर इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम के साथ खत्म हो गया है, तो अब गौतम गंभीर हैं कोच। तो राहुल द्रविड़ ने क्या कहा अपने इस इमोशनल इंटरव्यू में और फ्यूचर के बारे में क्या कहा इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम के बारे में, चलिए सुनते हैं, उसके बाद बात करते
Yeah, it's. I mean, I'm not usually short of words, but I really have felt really short of words over the last few hours. I just could not be more prouder for this team. The way we've had to fight in difficult situations, and even today, I think was a great testament to the fight in the team to lose 3 wickets in the first six, to be in the kind of position we were in with 30 balls to go. But we never kept. You know, the boys just kept fighting. They kept believing. You know, and I think it's just a great credit to them. And you know, as a part of the coaching staff and as a member of the coaching staff, I feel really grateful because you know we are getting to enjoy these moments because of what they have done in a pressure situation. So yeah, it was just phenomenal. It's just lovely to be a part of a dressing room like this and. Yeah, I think it's a memory of a lifetime for me. So I'm really thankful and grateful to the team and everyone in the support staff who's made this possible.
Rahul, Rohit बोल रहे थे कि आपको ये young generation के साथ adjust करने में time लगा, लेकिन आपने वो किया, वो difference क्या होता है? आपने जब cricket खेली तो difference क्या था? अभी के खिलाड़ियों में difference क्या है? जो आपको समझना था?
अलग चीज़ें होती है, अभी आप हर चीज़ पे बात नहीं कर सकते, बट ज़रूर मैं ये कहूँगा कि ये जो आजकल के जो लड़के हैं वो यू नो दे फैंटास्टिक टैलेंट है इंडियन क्रिकेट में अभी, एंड जो इन लोगों की एनर्जी है, इन लोगों की कॉन्फिडेंस है, वो एक अलग लेवल की है एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम। और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है और मैं चाहता भी ये भी हूँ कि ये एक जो शुरुआत थी, बहुत दिनों से हम ये खोज रहे थे एक ICC ट्रॉफी, और इस कॉन्फिडेंस को आगे लेके जाके मेरे पूरी उम्मीद है कि आगे जाके इंडियन क्रिकेट बहुत सारी ट्रॉफीज जीतेगी अगले 4-5-6 सालों में, क्योंकि ये जो बंच ऑफ लड़के हैं इनके पास जो एबिलिटी है, टैलेंट है, इसमें कोई कमी नहीं है। और एक शायद एक मोमेंट था जैसे हमको फील हो रहा था कि हम बहुत मेहनत कर रहे हैं, अच्छा क्रिकेट भी खेल रहे हैं, पर वो पड़ाव क्रॉस नहीं कर पा रहे थे। पर आज ये होने के बाद मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि ये लड़के इसको आगे लेके जाके और बहुत सारे ट्रॉफीज जीतेंगे।
राहुल भाई, लाइक यू आर प्रोबेबली द ग्रेटेस्ट इंडियन प्लेयर नॉट टू हैव वन द वर्ल्ड कप, सो इज देयर एनी सेंस ऑफ रिडेम्पशन टू दिस एज विनिंग इट एज अ कोच, एंड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ अ लेगेसी आर यू लीविंग फॉर द इंडियन टीम?
फर्स्टली देयर इज नो रिडेम्पशन, आई एम नॉट वन ऑफ दोस गाइस हु थिंक्स अबाउट रिडेम्पशन एंड दोस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स। यू नो, एज अ प्लेयर आई वॉज नॉट lucky enough to win a trophy, but I tried my best. You know, I gave my best whenever I played, and it wasn't to be, and that happens. It's part of sport. There are a lot of other players I know who have not been able to win a trophy. I was lucky to be given the opportunity to coach a team, and I was lucky that you know this bunch of boys made it possible for me to be able to win this trophy, and it's a great nice feeling, but it's not like I'm aiming for some redemption. It's just a job that I was doing. I've loved doing the job. I've loved working with you know, with Rohit and this team, and you know, it's been a great journey, and I've really enjoyed it. And I'm not looking for, and again, no, I'm not a legacy person. I'm not looking for legacies. I just feel glad that we gave it the best we could, and it's not just me. I think I'd like to really just acknowledge the support staff that I've worked with, the coaching staff that I've worked with. I think I've been lucky to have been working with a truly exceptionally hard-working, professional bunch, intelligent bunch of coaches and other support staff who have made it possible for us to create a fantastic environment led by Rohit that has, I'm glad with a bit of luck, resulted in this trophy as well. And I couldn't be happier for this team, and I couldn't be happier for so many of the Indian fans who keep coming out to these games. They keep supporting Indian cricket, they keep supporting world cricket, and you just feel so grateful that you're able to give them a moment like this and something to be really happy about.
Rahul bhai, ek kuch mahine pehle apne press conference ki thi, apne kaha tha ki Rohit ki quality jo juniors hai gravitate hote hain. अब रोहित के साथ आपकी जो पार्टनरशिप खत्म हो गई, एक क्वालिटी जिसको आप याद करेंगे कि ये 3 साल मेरे साथ, वो चीज़ मैं मिस करूंगा, रोहित की पर्सनालिटी जो आपको काफ़ी,
आई जस्ट थिंक हिज, आई विल मिस हिम एज अ पर्सन, आई फॉरगेट द क्रिकेट एंड फॉरगेट द कैप्टन एंड एवरीथिंग, आई जस्ट थिंक आई होप वी स्टिल बी फ्रेंड्स, सो आई प्रॉब्ली नॉट गोना मिस दैट, बट आई थिंक व्हाट्स रियली इंप्रेस्ड मी आई थिंक इन ऑल ऑफ दिस हैज बीन जस्ट द काइंड ऑफ पर्सन ही इज, द काइंड ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट ही शोन मी, you know, the kind of care and commitment he's had to the team, the kind of energy he's had to spend, and he's never backed down from it. So for me, I think it's the person that I will remember the most. His cricketing, he'll be a great captain, he'll be a great player, and he'll score runs and he'll take whatever, he'll win trophies. But I think it's who he is as a person that I will be most fond of.
Rahul, you said that you quickly move on from situations, but would you be able to move on from this win?
Yeah, I will be. I was telling someone. Yeah, I will be. I mean, next week, life will be same for me. I'll be unemployed. That will be the only difference. So I'm unemployed next week. Any offers? But yeah, no, I think, you know, look, it's a great moment. I'm loving it. I don't want to think too far ahead, but yes, I hope I'll be able to move on. And I think that's what life's about. You do the best you can, you work really hard, and then whatever falls your way, you deal with it and you move on.
Rahul, so you and your coaching staff have been like unsung heroes of this team right now, because there was a very small layover between the IPL and the tournament. What went into preparation for,
Yeah, this is, you know, honestly, this is a journey of 2 years. This is not a journey from just this T20 World Cup. This is a journey, actually, if I think about it, construction of this team, the kind of skills we wanted, the players we wanted, has already actually started. The discussion started when I started in September of 2022, I think, right? Or 21. I think that's when these discussions started, these conversations have started, the kind of players we wanted, the build-up, the balance that we wanted in the team. So much of that is 2 years of work. This is not just a work of just this World Cup. I think it culminated in this World Cup, but honestly, you know, just in Australia and then the disappointment of Australia and then the one-day World Cup, there's so much that has gone into it. This feels like a journey of not just 1 month. It feels like a journey of 2 years, and what we've tried to build, what we've tried to create, it just feels like it's all come together here.